Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to BonTube. Today's activity is water painting. For this activity, you're going to need one paintbrush and one pot of water. I'm going to start off by dipping my paintbrush in the water. I'm going to start making any mark that I can. Now, you can refer back to the Kandinsky painting we did not long ago, so you can start off by making a big circle and a smaller circle inside. Right, you can also refer back to the shape hunt we did a couple of days ago. And you can start off by asking your child what shape they made and ask them to draw it, or you can also draw it and ask them to imitate it. For the older children, we're really going to focus on their physical development, so we're aiming for them to hold it in the tricot grip, which is between the thumb and the index finger, like so.